Well, the suspect in this case is a senior citizen who could go to prison for up to 7 years. Nashua police say on Friday night, officers on patrol were approached by a group of juveniles who told them an older man in this white van had approached them and attempted to grab one of them, a 10-year-old boy on Vine Street, just near a church parking lot. Shortly after the van was spotted and stopped, police then arrested 78-year-old Paul Kaya of Nashua and charged him with attempted kidnapping.
The juvenile was playing in a parking lot near St. Louis Church. The van pulled to the side of the road. The defendant exited the van via the passenger side and attempted to grab the juvenile. The juvenile was able to flee the area on foot.
If you have any additional information about the suspect or the vehicle that he was in, you can call Nashua Police at 595-3500, or you can use the anonymous crime line at 589-1665. Kaya has been released on bail, but Nashua Police do not think he is connected to any of the other cases in any of the other communities. Live in the newsroom, Jennifer Vaughn, WMUR News 9.